The right thyroid is econormal and contains several small insignificant lesions and a nodule in the lower pole. The latter contains microcalcifications. There is a large severely hypocalcogenic nodule with irregular borders in the left thyroid. The nodule seems to be cystic but no fluid could be aspirated. The lesion displayed neither halo sign nor paranodular blood flow, which is a very unusual situation in the case of a follicular tumor.